Hey man, what's good with y'all family? And I'm back with another YouTube video. Before we get started today's video, man, smash the fuck out of that like button. You feel what I'm saying? Smash them. That like button called your mama the B word, F word, and you're not gonna press them, so smash them. Don't be a pussy. You feel what I'm saying? Also, I do be giving away Cash App money on my channel, so pitch Cash App below and I'll be giving away money to one like a subscriber. But without further ado, let's get into
this. So, man, this is an update on a Little Reese situation. And I got the screenshot up here right now. And if y'all already don't know, Little Reese was reportedly shot in Chicago. And this is the update. Chicago rapper Little Reese was in a stolen car and was tracked down by the owner of the vehicle. Videos are circulating of Little Reese bleeding from his head. So if you already don't know, a video has been circulating. And in the video, you can see Little Reese has been getting beat up. You can clearly hear somebody, like, screaming, yo. Like, somebody was screaming, saying, you got your ass beat, all this, that, and a third. And I can't show the video up on YouTube, but I will give y'all the audio. You feel what I'm saying? But I got this other screenshot up right here. And clearly, the person that recorded the video was his own manager, yo. It was literally his own manager. But I'm about to throw up the video right now, the video audio right now. Like always, man, stay well, stay peaceful. Make sure to drop that like button. I'll see you on the next YouTube video, man. Peace.
Get your ass beat, nigga. Stole my car.
Show me two ambulances.
Get your ass beat, nigga!